we saw Deja Hodge destroy it then in Boston. And they're away in the 100, Invitational 100. Brahe-Pedersen out pretty well for her, and then she's going to come on late in the race and really hit that top end speed, and she wins.
11.17. By the reaction of that, that sounds like that probably is a meet record.